And now I get to give this final award for the evening. And it's to a man that that I admire greatly. He has been a help to the Bammies. He has been an icon of the Bay Area music scene. He is one of the most famous musicians throughout the world. And I just want to read, one paragraph from this issue of BAM, because I think that this says it, and so I'd like to read it. And thanks to James Sullivan for writing these words. The essence of Carlos Santana. The essence of Carlos Santana is his ability to embrace an enormous world of ideas, emotions, and people. Over the course of his 30-year career, he has helped define rock's world influence by introducing the rhythms of Latin America to the jams of the San Francisco heyday. He has traveled effortlessly through blues and jazz and rock, collaborating with many of the giants in each field, including John Lee Hooker, Miles Davis, and Booker T. Jones. He has used his celebrity to address social issues of global concern, from immigration to education to disaster relief. The Arthur M. Socott Award every year is given to someone who either has done something fabulous in terms of excellence or of community service, and Carlos Santana has done both of those. And he's done them over and over and over again, to the point where I'm humbled to even be able to bring this man on. So ladies and gentlemen, please help me bring on for the Arthur M. Socott Award, Carlos Santana!
Muchas gracias. Thank you so much. I'd like to let you know that last year I received the highest honor that I could ever receive. I received the last time I would receive a Guitar Player's Award. I got a couple of them, thanks to all of you who bought it. But I want to let you know that what it really meant for me to receiving it from a musician who in this century, there's musicians like Mr. John Coltrane, Bob Marley, Jimi Hendrix, and Miles Davis. It's a whole other kind of category of musicianship. And he was there. He was the Jimi Hendrix of drums. And he passed a couple of Sundays ago. So I would like to ask for you just to sober up for a second and for 1 minute. I'd like to have 1 minute of silence for Mr. Tony Williams. 1 minute of silence, please. Thank you so much. It's a real joy to be in your presence tonight. And I want to thank all the people who have been doing all these things for me for so many years. I want to thank Mr. Dennis Erickson and Tom Lipinski and all the sisters and brothers who work so hard every year to do this for you. Thank you for your presence. And God bless you. I hope that all your dreams become a reality. And I only wish four things. I wish four things for you, things that are worth more than money: peace, light, love, and joy. God bless you.
And now while Carlos gets ready, his band is right behind there, as he gets ready to play, I want to say one more thank you. And that is to that that great company and that great beer, Henry Weinhardt's Private Reserve. You were fantastic. Thank you for all your help this year. Thank you for your help last year. And we love you. And now, if you will all join with me in a rousing hand for Santana!
Yeah, yeah. Before we ask you to put on your seatbelts, we want to introduce my brothers in the band, Conga, Raul Rico, Timbalero, Carl Perrazzo, lead vocals Tony Lindsay, my brother and friend, Mr. C.T. Chester Thompson. New musicians in the band, Mr. Horacio Hernandez on drums. And back into the band again, Mr. Benny Riedfeld on bass. Benny Riedfeld. And joining us on alto saxophone, a truly, truly pillar of American music, Mr. John Handy. A gozar. You can dance if you want to.
Tengo niños que dicen, ya veo, ya veo.